Thank you, Lynn, for that piece. Now, the hostility between defending champions, Kenya Police, and also the Kenya Defense Forces remain in force as the first leg of the National Boxing League punched off today at the Modern Fitness Boxing Lounge in Mombasa. Kenya Police Squad, better known as Chafua Chafua, won the first bout when Maurice Ochieng outboxed John Gitau of KDF on spilled points in the flyweight bout. In bantamweight, KDF averaged their first defeat when Isaac Major defeated Martin Odor on his split points. Duncan Kamau of Thika was rescued by referee Nelson Otieno in the second round after receiving a deep cut from a non-nonsense Joshua Musyoki of the Coast region.
Swali la ngumi tuko nalo.
Ukiwa umesimama hapo.
Jibu.
Na unajua unapaswa
nasema kwamba ni kucheza mchezo wa kuchangia pesa zaidi ya laki 200 million ambazo hizo 200 million zitatumika kujenga 20 centers.